I take the last train every day. You'd think there wouldn't be many people on the last train of the day, but anyone who's been on the last train will know. Surprisingly, it's very crowded. As such, there is a fierce competition for seats. My house is at the last stop, so if I don't get a seat, it's a disaster. Once I've overcome the war of wits and settled down, my only hobby begins. Although I'm exhausted at the end of the day, I can't give up my hobby. It's a little unusual. I observe people's hands. This unusual hobby is probably related to my childhood dream of becoming a jewelry designer. That person will look good in a fancy bracelet. He has thin fingers, so how about a simple ring? This is my hobby, so sometimes I imagine romantic things. What would it be like to date a man with pretty hands? If he caresses me with his soft touch. Just imagining it makes me happy. A man with beautiful and soft hands. Somehow it makes my heart beat fast. One day, can I meet a man who has pretty hands and makes my heart beat? Still, another normal day passes by. It's a tiring day, just like yesterday. It takes a long time to get to the last stop. I have to do my hobby, but I'm so sleepy today. Still, I'm struggling to hold my head up, looking at other people's hands, imagining pleasant things. This usually relieves my fatigue. I found it. I finally found it. My ideal type of hand. Oh, how could they be so perfect? They're perfect, right? I couldn't take my eyes off that hand. I had to see who that hand belonged to. But there were too many people around him. If I looked away, I might lose him forever. Oh, come on. Hurry. I want to see the owner of that hand. I want to know, what does he look like? What kind of person is he? A man with such pretty hands. Should I follow him and ask for his number? Please, be my prince. Will you marry me? How do I confess my love? I'm going to confess right now. I've met my prince. My prince! What the f***? Yeah, maybe there are no perfect men in this world. First, let's gather the hand. When you become handsome, you can bring your face. If there's no perfect man, I'll just collect him piece by piece.